emotions instead of letting them bottle up until they overwhelm me in a very public and messy explosion.